The song is about waking up on Saturday morning in Wilmington.
Or Tuesday.
Well, those of us that live here, it's every day, but this is really for the people that are not from here, that don't understand. We get down.
Here it is.
You know, your first Saturday in Wilmington, you're like, I'm probably never coming back. And that's what this song's about. So if you catch on, you feel free to sing along. It'll be fun. I'll try to make it fun at least. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't free. Ain't happy. This city here is full of beer and drinkers, students and celebrities and dreamers that wake up here on Saturdays and someone else's DNA. Oh, Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. My baby came home from Wilmington last weekend, and I don't wanna know what she been drinking. She woke up on that Saturday, now she just sings me lemonade. Oh, Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. Thanks a lot, Beyonce. Oh, Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. In Wilmington ain't happy. All right, check this out. This right here is a true story. All right, I want y'all to listen to this. You ready? A friend of mine got hammered on last Friday. He didn't pay his tab, but he left smiling. He woke up late that Saturday. Now he has no identity. Oh, Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't free. If you wake up here on Saturday, still these tourists be afraid, cause Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't happy. Alright, I've lived here since 2012. I know this song makes it sound really awful here, but it's really not that bad. I love it here. I don't plan on going anywhere anytime soon. I think Wilmington is home to the American dream. I think Wilmington is the definition of the American dream. You can literally come here and make anything of yourself if you want to work hard for it. There's so much opportunity here for you to just invest into yourself. And that's what's cool is that everybody around here is investing in themselves. And they're doing big things, moving big things, making the city even greater than what it already is. And I love that about this place. Hardworking people. But all these hardworking people like to party hard, and they like to drink hard. And that's why y'all are still here, because y'all can work hard and party hard at the same time. So I don't think it's all so bad. So I say a little something like this. I love living here in the port city. The beaches and the girls, they sure are pretty. It might be rough on Saturdays, but those things make me feel okay. Oh, Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. Saturday mornings in Wilmington, guess what? They're free. If Now you guys gotta sing it with me right here. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. I can't hear you. Come on, David. I knew you could sing it. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. Come on now. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. I'm gonna play this all night if everybody doesn't start singing. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. David Phil, sing. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. Come on. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. I can hear you guys. Come on now. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. David, we're laughing and sing. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. Sing along, man. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. All right, a few more times. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. Saturday mornings in Wilmington ain't shabby. All right, get finished right here. Saturday mornings in Wilmington.